Kansas Senate President Susan Wagle is dropping out of the race for U.S. Senate. Wagle says the demands on her time, the death of her daughter, and the possibility of Secretary of State Mike Pompeo getting into the race are just too much to overcome. The Republican Senate primary is August 4th.